All right, we're done wiring the panel at this point now, and we put the Wago connectors, these little gray blocks on, to connect the blower motor up. We have our backflow prevention valve down underneath here, going into the airlock. Everything's getting back together. We're going to put the chain on, put the hopper back on, put the control panel back on, fire it up.